Oklahoma City leaders have plans to bring more people to the riverfront. These are the kind of crowds leaders want to see more often. Thousands of folks were at the boat regatta races a few weeks ago. We're going to hopefully show you that. There you see the folks there. And now construction is underway for a brand new boathouse. OCU is building it just east of Byer Street Bridge. Eyewitness News 5's Constance Jones is live with why some say this development will help spark growth for the city. Constance?
Well, Maggie, to put it simply, it's to bring more activities to the city. And there's an example right here behind me. The Devon Energy Cruiser is right here behind me. They're going to actually have a dinner party here tonight. It's just an example of what they're planning to do to keep people coming back.
To tread these waters, you need to be in shape. It's something Richard Opunka takes seriously.
Kind of hard to do?
It depends on the level that you put it at, but it is a little difficult, yeah.
Richard is a rower, so for him, the new boathouse is...
Oh, it's magnificent. It's magnificent, and we're seeing lots and lots and lots of more people coming out, and the fact that we're going to see maybe three other additional boathouses here is really, really a boon for rowing. It really is.
We want to develop a world-class facility, make Oklahoma City known for our boathouses.
The building will serve as a training facility and a storage place for equipment. But it's not just about the sport.
We believe that we have, with the Oklahoma River, the opportunity to become one of the world's premier urban aquatic venues, with the way it's perfectly situated next to downtown.
Leaders expect the new boathouse to bring more business. It's something Richard and other residents can appreciate.
Ricktown, the development along the river, it's just phenomenal. And it works out real nice for me because I work about a mile from here. So it's nice to have all of these amenities.
Now, leaders hope this will kickstart new development. As you can see, here's an example here behind me with the Devon Energy River Cruiser. They're also helping to add some more restaurants and hotels. We also know that two other schools are looking to also build boathouses on the river. We're live at the Oklahoma River. Constance Jones, Eyewitness News 5.
Constance, thank you. Richard really getting a workout there. You could hear him. And the $10 million facility will serve as a training center for OCU athletes and host international rowing competitions. It should be built in about 2 years.